This inspirational story was narrated by Sundar Pichai, an IIT, MIIT alumnus and global head of Google, in one of his speeches. It carries a great practical advice. At a restaurant, a cockroach suddenly flew from somewhere and sat on a lady. She started screaming, out of fear, with a panic-stricken face and trembling voice. She started jumping with both her hands, desperately trying to get rid of the cockroach. Her reaction was contagious, as, naturally everyone in her group also got panicky. The lady finally managed to push the cockroach away, but it landed on another lady in the group. Now it was the turn of the other lady in the group to continue the same drama. The waiter, who was in the vicinity, rushed forward to their rescue. In the relay of throwing the cockroach next, fell upon the waiter. The waiter stood firm, composed himself, and observed the behavior of the cockroach on his shirt. When the waiter was confident enough, he grabbed the cockroach with his fingers and threw it out of the restaurant. Sipping my coffee and watching the amusement, the antenna of my mind picked up a few thoughts and started wondering, was the cockroach responsible for their histrionic behavior? If so, then why was the waiter not disturbed? He handled the cockroach near to perfection without any chaos or fear. So it is not the cockroach, but the inability of those people to handle the disturbance caused by the cockroach that disturbed the ladies. I realized that it is not the shouting of my boss or my seniors or the family members that disturbs me, but it is my inability to handle the disturbances caused by their shouting that disturbs me. It is not the traffic jams on the road that disturbs me, but my inability to handle the disturbance or disturbances, caused by the traffic jam that disturbs me. So more than the problem, it is our reaction to the problem that creates chaos in our lives. Let us respond calmly and with all the presence of mind during turbulent times. Yes.